Now, obviously, there's a new dance routine for us all to learn in our bedrooms.
Ballroom dances.
Well, it's a bit of a problem, really, because it's, yeah, ballroom dances.
Partner,
so you need your mum or your dad to help you out, or boyfriend, girlfriend, or whatever it is.
Know.
Or a pillow.
Yeah.
With the performances, obviously you've got to learn the new ones, you get those down. Does that mean that you have to like get rid of the old routines and you forget them completely?
We just file them away.
File them away.
Yes.
For later use.
Yes.
When they might be needed. Have you got any plans to just have some time apart and just chill out yourselves over Christmas, or is it very much going
to
be?
We're going to go into our separate families and just chilling out with our own friends.
We'll still be texting each other though.
Yeah,
non-stop. Do you miss each other when you're not with each other?
It's weird actually, because we spend so much time together, and then when we come back, it's nice and fresh, and we can
got
start
things to talk about, haven't we?
Yeah.
Which is nice.
When I look into your eyes, every time you smile.
What is the most outrageous rumour you've ever heard about yourselves, individually or as a group?
I'm having a baby in May.
Oh, really?
Congratulations.
Oh, well done. Oh, you heard it here first.
I was gutted because I was on a diet for this tour to get my belly out. And someone's been on the internet going, and I'm Faye and I'm pregnant. And I was like,
is it a boy or a girl?
I think it's a girl.